Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Pashvika. Welcome to Global Artemics and Pay channel, where we make content for artists and creative entrepreneurs. In today's video, guys, we're gonna be talking about my journey so far with this YouTube channel. Like, I've been uploading videos from January till the July, so it's been over 6 months and few more days, and I've been uploading daily videos. I'm gonna be sharing my own journey, my tips, my experiences so far with you guys. So let's get started with that. Before we go to part, consider clicking the like button, guys. I really appreciate that. And if you want more such video, consider subscribing to our channel. And we have a bunch of free resources on our channel, like the free KDP interiors, the pattern textures. The link are in the description box below, or simply head over to globocreative.com. Check out all the freebies that we have in the freebie section. Make sure to check it out each month and download it, because we'll be adding more each month. Well, let's talk about my YouTube journey. Now, starting with this YouTube channel, I started with this YouTube channel back in July of 2019. And in the 2019, I was not at all consistent. Like, I was uploading videos, but due to my college, at that time I was in the college, and due to my college classes and college work, I wasn't able to be consistent with this YouTube channel. In the beginning, I was uploading few of the weekly videos, but then later on, I was away from the YouTube for more than 4 months on this channel. I wasn't uploading any video because I was completely focusing on my college work and classes and all that. So I wasn't not at all consistent. June, July, maybe of 2020, I restarted this channel again. When I started focusing on my business, on this channel back in June and July of 2020, and then I started uploading more videos and few videos talking about Redbubble, the print on demand and all. And I see that some of my videos started getting some of the views related to getting the for sale onto the Redbubble. That video got some views. And then later on, fast forward, in the January of 2021, in the first January, I started uploading daily videos. Like, I just started randomly uploading daily videos. I was thinking that I would be doing this thing for a month. I would be uploading 30 videos for a complete this month, and then I would be going back to my normal schedule of uploading once a week. Also started with the YouTube shorts. So I was mixing the YouTube shorts, like the short videos with the long videos, so kind of like mix matching. And so far till the July, I have been uploading daily videos, and it's been not that easy journey. Like, I experimented both with the YouTube shorts and with the long videos as well. Now, in the beginning, I was uploading more of the shorts, like I was uploading daily shorts, and then I started uploading two or three shorts in a week. And the last week, I uploaded just one short, and the rest were all the long form of the content. So I see that if you are really consistent on the YouTube, then YouTube will definitely going to reward you in terms of views, in terms of subscribers, in terms of likes, comments, and all that stuff. And also, if you're selling something in the YouTube channel, like if you're selling your products or affiliate products or something like that, you're gonna get the sales for that. That happened for me. Like, I am getting the affiliate income for my Creative Fabrica. Then many people are clicking on the link in my video and checking out the Creative Fabrica and purchasing something. So I'm getting the affiliate income from my Creative Fabrica, for which I'm really grateful for that. Apart from that, many people have clicked on my link for the T Public shop, and they joined the T Public shop. So I'm also getting the designer referral income for my T Public shop as well. So that it's not easy to make daily videos. Yeah, in the beginning, I was kind of like doing the batch content. Like, I was making 4 to 5 videos in a day, and like it was like 1 hour or 2 hours of timely schedule of making these videos. And in the beginning, I was like so much excited to make these batch videos and all, but later on, I was getting tired, and I was like feeling my energy is decreasing when I was making 4 to 5 videos daily in a row. Like, in the first 2 videos, I'm really, really excited, and then my energy is slowly, slowly decreasing, and I can feel that. So I stopped making this batch content, and I started focusing on one video at a time and making daily video, one video daily. That's schedule I stick to so far. Till now, I'm making daily videos each day and uploading it. So that is my schedule right now. But it isn't so easy, because for the YouTube video, you need to come up with the topic, you need to do your research, what are you gonna talk about, what are you gonna be script. Some people also write the YouTube video script. In the beginning, I started with writing the script. Like, I was writing 1-page script, 2-page script, writing the points and all. But then later on, I feel like when I was writing the script, I wasn't able to make the video. Like, I was like solely focusing, what was that in that script that I need to talk about? Am I missing a word? Am I missing a content? So in the beginning, it was a little bit harder for me to follow the script. And then later on, I stopped writing the script. Now I don't write the script. I just write the main points which I need to be talking in the video. And I just started shooting the video. And maybe I feel like I'm more comfortable with talking to you guys in the video rather than in the form of a blog articles or in the form of a text or maybe in the form of a post. So video content is much more comfortable for me. So I feel like this is the best thing that I ever did. Of course, making daily videos for 6 months is a big hassle for me because I wasn't just focusing on making the videos. I was working on my business, on my magazine, building different streams of income, the print on demand, the KDP, the Creative Fabrica, the audiobook, and so on and so forth. There were so many different things that I've been doing in the background apart from this YouTube channel. I've been working on my main business, the magazine, the unprintable store, hiring the new people in my team. Like, I have hired a new member in my team in this month only. So this has been working so far well for me, and I'm probably going to continue with uploading daily videos for, I think, probably till December of 2021, and then in the 2022 I'll gonna think whether I can do the daily videos or whether not. But I'll gonna be there with you guys for the next 6 months, making daily videos till December of 2021. And the 2022 I'll gonna be a little bit slowing up. Like, I would be making 3 to 4 videos a week, because I feel like right now when I'm completely making these videos, I'm not able to focus on other aspect of my business that much, because I was in the video mindset, I was in the shooting mindset, and then I need to change that mindset to business mindset. So it went a little bit, at times I feel tired and I feel like I need to take a break. The few things that dramatically happened in my channel is that the views, like, I was getting before January, I was getting like 20 to 40 views on my channel in 48 hours, because my channel was under 100 subscribers. I was getting that much views only, but in the January my views skyrocketed because I started with the YouTube Shorts. At that time this YouTube Short was on a peak, and I started with that, and I was making the big content, like a full form video daily as well. So I see the skyrocketed in my videos and my subscribers as well. So I was about to getting like 200, 300 views, and at times thousands of views in just the 48 hours for a small channel having the less than 1,000 subscribers. Eventually, I started building up my subscribers because of this routine of producing and making daily videos and uploading them, and also seeing the rise in my views as well. So I feel like this is an amazing experience so far. Of course, it's tiring at times. At times, I don't feel like doing it, but then I just get off out of my comfort zone and start doing it. Start just record the hit button and start recording the video. And on this earth, or even on this, who is watching this YouTube channel, to make daily videos for 6 months. I'm not telling you, because it's not easy. It's not that easy. Just the crazy to make daily video for 6 months in a row without giving yourself a single break in a day. So it's crazy, insane routine, but I will be probably continuing till the December of 2021. And try out, guys, if you're a new YouTuber and you want to try out, then I want to tell you that you can maybe do a challenge of 30 days making daily videos in a month and see how your video views you will gonna get on your channel. It will definitely going to increase, and then you see that whether you want to continue with that or whether you want to do 2 to 3 videos in a week, or depending on the frequency. So I feel like more you are uploading, the more you are getting the exposure. Apart from that, one important factor I also noticed that some of my videos are getting searchable and are found in the YouTube search engine, especially getting for sale under the Jazzle. Videos are searchable in the YouTube search engine, and my videos are there in the top 10 or top 20 list of the Jazzle videos on the YouTube, and also related to the Creative Fabrica, because some of my videos also related to the Creative Fabrica are getting good views, so they are also searchable on the YouTube search engine. So I think it's just the practice which determines the success. That's all I can say. That's all I can say so far with my experience. Now, of course, I'm about to reach 2,000 subscribers soon, but this far is my experience that practice makes the man perfect. So that's the thing. If you're just practicing it daily on a weekly basis, you're gonna get the results. Maybe some of you would be getting the results in 2 months or 3 months, someone would be getting in 6 months or a year, but you're gonna get it. So that's my thinking about, and also I love what I love doing, so that's why. Let me know in the comment section below, have you ever tried making daily videos? Like, how well your channel responded to making daily videos? Do let me know in the comment section below, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in today's video. See you for the next time. Take care. Bye, guys.